Using 5mm Allen key, remove the bolt. Take out the old rail stop. Put the new rail stop and tighten down the bolt.